Hello friends, this is a short video regarding my beer bottle hydroponic farming system, and this is a water tank which stores the water, and inside of this tank we have a submersible pump, and this submersible pump will push the water, and this water will be pumping into the bottle. See, you can find the water, and this is a net cap which will be used for placing a plant inside, and see the water we having in a clean path I provided, so it will directly pour onto the roots of the plant which is inserted into the net cap. The water will be because of this beautiful natural shape of the bottle, so the water will be collected here and it will be traveled again back to the tank. And you can add NPK values, that is basically nutrients for the plants, so we can add easily to the water. And this is an vermicompost which will be used as a nutrients for the plant, and basically the nutrients getting from this vermicompost is the process of fermentation, and the fermented water which will be added in a ratio to the water tank. And those water will be helpful for the growing of the plant by adding in a nutrients like NPK. And I have to design a circuit for that to measure NPK values, room temperature, and humidity in the room, and all those things I have to design a circuit. And for a time being, I was explaining about how it works. And the next time, I will come up with a growed plant. And furtherly, thank you. Thanks for watching.